Hi and welcome to another Dan's Diagnostics video. Today I'm going to show you how to remove a front seat from a Ford Fiesta Mark 7.5. Tools you're going to need: a 1/4-inch ratchet with a 7mm socket, a T50s and a ratchet or a battery gun. First of all, if you look under the front of the seat, you see this plug here. Under the plug, under the two bolts at the front, slide the seat forward, and then we've got the two at the back. One there.
Go, job done.